a film Vincent Canby of the New York Times calls brilliantly funny and subtle, Mystery Train.
Memphis, Tennessee. All out for Memphis.
I saw on the television the other day where the Chinese over there in China, they all want to eat macaroni and cheese. Now, don't you think that kind of odd, what with all the Chinese food they got?
Room 25 for the lovely ladies.
Well, it was right here in this very room where Mr. Fields recorded the likes of Howlin' Wolf, Rufus Thomas, Carl Perkins, Roy Orbison, Jerry Lee Lewis, and of course the king of rock and roll himself, Elvis Presley.
Elvis Presley, king.
Thank you. Good night.
Honey, what are you doing? Shut up and grab the bubbles.
We in a little trouble. We need a place to stay invisible for a little while.
What have you been drinking? It smells like kerosene.
Whoa, where am I?
You? What are you doing here?
Well, I don't really know myself.